Friday. It's our first time here at Permanent Records, so, you know, we were kind of like, eh, we practice on Thursday nights anyways, let's roll the dice. Thanks for being here. We're gonna test out our brand new intro, okay? So pretend like I didn't just say that.
Sounds good.
Crazy rock and roll music
is. Happy Thursday night! What's going on, team? We're Cold Weather Kids. Thanks for being here. Yeah. Appreciate you sitting around. I want to say an extra special thank you to Planet Mercury. You guys fucking crushed it. I love that Queen cover. Shit rules. I fucked your dad! I forgot I put that in there. That's how we break the ice, okay? By the end of the set, we're gonna be like awkward cousins talking about weird politics at the Thanksgiving dinner table.
And also the sex with your father!
Yeah. Adam, you got more jokes?
No!
Oh. Well, shit. So, yeah. So, we're Cold Weather Kids. Our band is dedicated to anybody who's ever been called a fuck up, a mess up, all that shit.
Your journal helped me, it's been so long since I slept. Well, I know that I'm unwell, and everybody has to point it out like I don't already know. Ow, words been talking to myself, cause nothing else will help. Now any Xanax tears will do to avoid spending any sort of time with you. Cause we still all the same. Everybody's got problems.
Nobody cares.
Everybody's got problems.
Nobody cares. I'm just a pop punk, fuck up. Every day's the same routine. Waking up wondering who I'm gonna hear from. What did I do to them? And how will be the Christmas time? Oh! I don't remember. I swear that wasn't me. Denial, my best friend. So I'll just keep talking to my phone. I'm on a burnout, keeping to myself, cause then I can't find anybody else's life.
You gotta find a way, you gotta find a way.
Cause I'm a fuck up, with complaints I get up. Gotta give it that a try. Some shows just wake up.
No one else I can. Cause we still all the same. Everybody's got problems.
Nobody cares.
Everybody's got problems. Here in my head, replay everything I said to anyone ever in my whole life.
Thanks again for hanging out with us tonight. We appreciate you giving us a shot. We know it's Thursday night. Who fucking cares? I'm still a pop punk, pop punk, stuck with infinite backlog. Owing money, nothing new, doing things with my parents.
Be the scapegoat you need, just point the finger at me.
Let me take all the blame.
I'm a pop punk, fucker.
Gotta keep it, not a job.
I'm bad luck. There's no one else I could blame. Turkey's still all the same.
Everybody's got problems.
Every day it gets worse.
Everybody's got problems.
No rushing, only crawling through the mud.
Same time and everywhere.
Same shit, different day. Standing still's no fun. Breaking bad habits. A such a letdown. Overcome, do the things of want to.
Tomorrow.
So it's same shit over again.
Can't
stop thinking about all the excuses that I said I would do better, but it's all in love. So it's same shit over again. Sorry that I couldn't do that thing. Border just suppressed. Literally everything. Fuck, said that I would change.
I don't wanna change.
At least not for now.
I do.
Overcome. Then we went to repeat.
It's
always the same shit over again. Yes, I'm thinking about all the excuses that I said. Would do better, but it's all been talk. Same shit over again. Said I would do better, but it's all been talk.
It's hard to make a change when everybody sucks.
Okay, hold on. Before Friday shows up, who's got a really good excuse out of how I can get out of work tomorrow morning? Anybody?
Anything.
No? Diarrhea!
Literally! Said I would do better, but it's all been tough.
It's hard to make it since when everybody sucks.
Same shit over again, yeah. Yes, I'm thinking about all the excuses, and I said I would do better, but it's all been talk. So it's same dying shit over again.
What's up? We're Cold Brother Kids.
Cool, thanks. Whatever. It's no big deal.
Yeah, right? No, but for real. Give it up for Pinstock. It's for, like, you guys, you hung out. We've been here the whole show. You've been here the whole show. Chris, fucking loved your fucking Queen cover, dude.
Flat bottom girl, you make my rockin' world go round.
Shit fucking... Oh, dude, I was outside, like, talking to my wife about shit that I gotta do with our kids tomorrow, and I was like, hold on, babe, they're playing Queen. Hung up and came inside. It's a true story, okay? So, we're not quite that, like, seasoned. Yeah, let's play one more original. That's fine. Whatever. Just fine. Whatever.
We're pretty seasoned. We've been marinating for years. We're in our 30s. We're very seasoned.
Oh, hell yeah.
We have salt and pepper up in this air. You know what I mean?
All right, we're going to play a couple more originals, and then we're going to play some, like, emo night stuff.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, let's do that.
I like that. That was so SoCal. Yeah, dude.
Yeah,
dude.
Yeah, I know, right? Like, so yeah. Yeah, no, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
Oh, there it is.
That boiling feeling burning up inside again. Stop, breathe, don't give in. Frustration really fucking sucks. Don't let it win. Like a lost body's road. Everything feels like a joke. Am I alone? just going on for nothing, drone on and on alone.
Let me rock, guys. Let's get
around, cause
we're all
dead,
we're alone.
Six, seven,
eight, nine. We're trying to lead it here once, let's do it again. Let's break it down. Woo! We all know what it feels like. Short breathing, grit your teeth. That's intuition.
Rising fast. Go the moment, can't give in to the rage. Don't let it break. Yeah! One, two, three, four, five.
Let me lock eyes. Let's dance around, cause we're not dead, we're alive.
It's heavy, eight, nine. It's
take my mind to a perfect time. Let's run the meeting, get closer. Let's do it again.
Be so used, be full fire while I try to have some fun, cause life's a bitch, then you die. Remember when called you out as a perfect 10? But smile, lead it, get closer, closer, closer. Then to it again. One, two, be full fire. If you don't know this song, fuck you. Fuck you.
Yeah, we're bringing it back to 04.
02. Fuck you, you don't know this song.
Eighth grade was popping.
Yeah, we were all listening to Usher at a mixer, walking around, being like, no, you dance. No, you don't fucking. Your lips, just call it, don't bother it, Joel. I know exactly what goes on. When everything you'll get is everything that you wanted. My finger on the trigger, me face down, down across your floor. Face out, down across your floor. And will you tell all your friends you got your gun to my head? The song is all you should think it. The song is all you should think it. And will you tell all your friends you got your gun to my head? The song is all you should think it. The song is all you should think it. Let's go. Don't bother shooting to X-ray and enjoy. Know exactly
what goes on.
Your end. How about I'm outside of your window?
Let
you call me details, color. Let you suck it. And will you tell all your friends you got your gun to my head? The song is all you should think it. The song is all you should think it. And will you tell all your friends you got your you're going to buy it. The song is all you should think it. The song is all you should think it. Let's go. Hope that nothing happens. Lines with never lines of red. Heaven napkins. I will never ask of you, so never tell me. I know you well enough to know. Never love me. Why can't I feel anything from anyone? Say red and dead is waters, waters and worries enough. Just need to keep you in line. Have something larger than life. I say red and dead is waters, waters and worries enough. Just need to keep you in line. Have something larger than life. I say red and dead is waters, waters and worries enough. Just need to keep you in line. Has something larger than life.
Oh, that's okay. I totally did like halfway through that song too. So I'm gonna tell jokes while you figure your shit out. Okay? Okay, brainstorming exercise. Everybody, eyes on me, eyes on me. Eyes closed. We'll picture a guy. Picture a guy. His name is Bob. He's got no arms. Shut up. I'm being creative. No arms. His name is Bob. Okay? Here's a joke. Knock, knock. It's definitely not Bob.
Shut up. I know.
Do you got sound yet? I don't got material that stands like that anymore.
That's offensive to people without arms.
He's got sound. It's okay. Alright, we're gonna keep going with Emo Night.
Cancel!
Okay? We're gonna keep going with Emo Night. You guys know this one? Help me sing it.
It gives you well.
When you walk my way,
hope it gives you well.
Where's your picket fence, though? Yeah, where's that shiny car? Did it get you far?
Never seen so tense, love. Never seen it fall so hard.
Do you know where you are?
You
done to me. You can take back your memories, but
to wear. He's a fool, you're just as well. Hope it gives you well.
When you see my face,
hope it gives you well.
Hope it gives you well.
Hope it gives you well.
When you walk my way, hope it gives you well.
Hope it gives you well. Hope it gives you well.
When you hear this song and sing along, hope you never tell.
Never tell.
No, he's a fool, you're just as well.
Is it Friday yet?
It's mine. Oh, my game was way up.
That's terrible. Hey, you guys like want to hear like All Time Low or Fall Out Boy or The Killers? Fall Out Boy?
This is if Fall Out Boy covered The Killers.
Oh, dude, they have beef. I didn't know about this until recently, but, like, apparently, like, the lead singer of The Killers was like, fuck Fall Out Boy. And so, ironically, Fall Out Boy for, like, years is like, we're gonna play a song about a mean, grouchy old man. And so they played Mr. Brightside. And apparently that's a really true story that I had no idea about until, like, last week.
I can't imagine. Why would an indie band be like, I hate this one pop punk band?
I don't know. You sure mean it's like...
His name's Brandon Flowers. So, how can you have beef with him?
I don't know. But yeah, we're not gonna play the most popular Fall Out Boy song. This one's like, this one still goes hard. Fuck it, let's go.
You ready? No.
No.
You're not ready?
I was not indeed. All right, Joe.
I won't give you.
Sisters, put this record down. Take my advice,
cause we are bad news.
We will leave you high and dry. It's not worth it to hear me use it.
Just passing.
And I'm feeling young and reckless. Living on my wrist. As to my open before Christmas.
Holy liars, the we're only good for the latest trend. We're only good cause you can have almost famous friends. Besides, hey, you got such good fashion sense. Only liars are winning. Only good for the latest trend. Only good cause you can have almost famous friends. Besides, we've got such good batches. We're only liars, but we're the best. We're only good for the latest trend. Only liars, but we're the best. Only good for the latest trend. Only good, cause you can have almost famous friends. Size, where you got such a fashion sense.
Yeah. Always.
Alright, I have no idea what's happening.
Thank you. I don't think that's...
Well, we broke it. We can be done. I don't want to fucking, like, blow the goddamn PA gear or shit like that. We're having trouble. We're having trouble.
No, what's going on?
I have no idea. Sometimes you start slapping a bass.
Slapping
a bass.
Here,
let's
just do
this.
See if this helps.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
That
didn't help.
Drank
them all? What about this?
I think so. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, everything's in there. It's so tight, though.
It doesn't have, like, me.
This sucks.
Okay, it's plugged directly into the cat.
I broke it! We can go home. No, but for real, thanks for hanging out with us. If that's it for the night, that's it for the night. We get it.
Took the first opportunity to sit down. You were like, I'm away from my kids. I'm gonna sit the
carry
fuck
on.
Down.
It is what it is.
I was gonna give him my cable, but I'd hate to rob him of that joy that I just saw on his face.
What do you guys wanna play? What do you wanna do, two more?
Yeah, like two or three. We still have to do Summer, and then what do you wanna do? You wanna play Can't Be Saved? And
I don't know if my voice is here for Can't Be Saved.
Do you want to do Tim Maria sitting down?
Sure, why not? Boy, thanks for hanging out. Oh, yeah.
It's cool. This is why I don't wear my glasses on stage, because I can't tell when everybody leaves. It all looks the same to me. You're just a bunch of beige blobs.
I got a tether cable of 2 feet, maybe. Let's do it.
I'm only performing if you sit down. Let's do it.
Yeah, let's play this song. I got your picture, I'm coming with you. Dear Maria, come in. There's a story at the bottom of this bottle, and I'm your friend. When the lights go off, I'm gonna wash away you. Take the stage, I saw.
Girl of the home team, I'll be the narrator.
your breath, yeah, sounds so easy. Don't really know that what you're going crazy. Want it anymore.
Basically anything that can go will go.
Bass not work?
No, I just didn't check this tuning, and I noticed very quickly that, like, oh, that's not in tune. So, like, I could only play one string, and that's why I said, anything that can go will go tonight.
Hey, one string is one too many. No strings. That's how you know it's djent or something. I don't know. Are you in standard? Do you want to play Stolen Summer? Would it make you feel better? Yeah. What if I gave you a glute massage in the car, and then I gave your dad a glute massage. Nobody cheered for that. Everybody's all about your mom jokes. Nobody's down with your fucking dad jokes.
Thanks for putting up with us tonight,
Mom.
Touring bands, travel safe. I believe you're in San Fran tomorrow. Be well. Do all the good things. Kick ass. All the good stuff. All right. Finish well. This is a hard gig. You guys are from Massachusetts?
Yeah.
Yeah. 10 years ago, I played in Alston once. That's my story. Too long ago to remember. I don't know.
Where at? The general city of Austin. I have no idea.
I played Fest in Gainesville, Florida, and then I toured up the East Coast with the intent to get into Canada, and I got kicked out of Canada. Wow. That story got more interesting, right?
It did.
Come back next show to find out why.
Hey, wishing you a good rest of your tour could be ominous. Hope nobody breaks into your van.
Wow.
Damn, nice. If you've ever heard us on Spotify, this is the only song you know.
The only one!
I mean, maybe that's not true, but this is one.
Yep.
It's been a while since I felt like summer was on my side. Miss my friends and late night drives. I'm so over Netflix, always being stuck inside. I used to wake up, not feeling ready for the day.
Excuses made up.
Procrastinate and waste the whole damn day.
Now I wake up,
I wonder how long I'm gonna have to stay. Yeah, at home, it's been a year now. I wish this shit would finally go away.
We all need something to look forward to.
It's been a while, so I felt like summer was on my side. Miss my friends and late night drives. I'm so over Netflix, always being stuck inside.
When do we get to breathe without thinking?
I wanna live it up, but it feels like this summer being stolen from me. 2020 was a bust, and all the other years kind of sucked. Really wanna go on tour, but people need a cure that we all believe and trust.
Let's break that stigma.
It's been a while, so felt like summer was on my side. I miss my friends and late night drives. I'm so over Netflix, always being stuck inside.
When do we get to breathe without you killing me?
I wanna live it up, but it feels like this summer's being stolen from me.
I remember the weekend.
They used to exist. obsessed. Whoever thought me I'd be living like this.
Thanks for being here, kick ass, be well.
I need to feel the people huddled all around me as they sing the words we know. We are together, not alone.
I fuck your father! And he was loud. It's been a while, so felt like someone was on my side. Run your ear and we're alive. I'm so thunderous streaming, always screaming at the sky.
When do we get to breathe without you killing me?
I wanna live it up, but it feels like this summer. It's been a while, so felt like someone was on my side. Miss my friends and late night drives. I'm so over Netflix, always being stuck inside. Feels like this summer's being stolen from me.
I fucked your dad.
Woo! You dirty boy.
Drive safe.
There you go.
Woo!